I also want to run for honor council because in my high school we have the same system that it worked the same way as the honor council. And also I have never been on the actual council. I have been on the other side, that is the person who get integrated. And I know how stressful and scary this process it could be. And I would, like, if any of you guys had to be in that same position that I've been through, I would be there to support you and to understand your situation. And yeah, so don't be scared. Like, we in college and we do dumb shit sometimes. And yeah, I'm here for you. Thank you.